To set up for the in-place reverse lunge, start with the feet together, then take a big step back into your normal lunge stance. From there, keeping a slight bend the entire time in the front leg, we'll lower the bottom knee down towards the ground, getting as close to the ground as you can. Think about keeping the chest upright.